it to window mode and hit start. And the game crashed. Oh Jesus, what's wrong?